Here, and today, as you can tell from the title of the video that I will probably type later last second because I can never think of a title cleverly, I'm going to be showing you my 2019 newest horses pre-Breyerfest, because I do have Breyerfest horses coming, as I'm not going this year physically. I do have a friend that's going, and she's gonna be bringing me back all my prizes that I would like to buy. I decided to go ahead and make a video kind of as an update and pre-Breyerfest excitement. And also on Instagram, you guys voted to see a face. 90% of you said you wanted to see the face behind the videos. Don't know why, but here I am. And a little history, maybe prices, maybe, because I know there's some curiosity with prices on certain models. I can't see my fingers. I'm hoping I'm pointing at them, because that's just embarrassing. Anyway, without further ado, let's take a look at the horses I've bought this past 6 months. Kicking off my 2019 horses so far is this beautiful Peterstone Palouse. I renamed her Herova, but her Peterstone name is actually Texas Chocolate. She's a 2004 Armadillo Live Special Run. I bought her, I think, for $50. This is actually a portrait of my horse. I'm really pumped to show you. But this guy is like a portrait of my horse Tattoo. She got his speckling like to a T. He has the roaning spots, the peacock spots, the fading into his white. He's just adorable. And she moved his ear, so he has a little new ear and a new tail. And he even has his little tornado white mark, which you can't really see very well in here, but he has his little snip, and he's just adorable. Her detailing to his eyes are amazing. His hair is just fantastic, because Tattoo has three colors in his hair, and I think she like nailed the coloring. So he's by far my favorite purchase this year. Next up is this adorable little baby. Okay, so he's just so cute. I bought this little dude for $15 off Facebook. But look at his little bar stripes. I call him Diem, as in Carpe Diem.
And he's just so cute.
He's just adorable.
Just look at him.
Next up are my two collector club horses. Yes, one is supposed to go here, but she
came broken and
I sent her back. Basically, long story short, I have a terrible luck with Breyer. And so they said, we don't have any more, so here's your money back. So I don't have this appreciation model, but she is coming. This is Regine. He's just
adorable. He's
really, really nice. I was so excited that I finally got a nice collector club horse. I think he makes 6 in this mold, so I'm really excited. I finally have color on this mold. He's just really gorgeous. I was so excited that I got him in good condition. Next up are some antique hauls that I found. The buffalo, I'm actually pumped about, because I've been looking for a buffalo forever, but they're super heavy, so eBay prices are ridiculous. He has very yellowed horns, but I actually love it because I think it looks more realistic. And he just has a cool BV face. I mean, just look at him. I'm obsessed. And then I got the original cigar. He was actually new in box. I got him for $25, which I think is a steal. He's really good condition. He's really pretty. He's the third in this mold for me.
Also, he's cute. $25, couldn't beat it.
My second to last, but certainly not least, is this
gorgeous
Nakota Custom. As soon as I saw this guy on Facebook, he was only up for like 5 minutes, but he is named Centaurus. He's an Appaloosa, he's a Pegasus, and he's on the Nakota mold, and he's purple and blue. He has a gorgeous like pearly white mane and tail. He has a gorgeous like purpling to blue, And his face marking is just awesome. His wings actually go from purple to blue to light blue. They're nice and shiny and they're so pretty. His mapping is really cool. She actually did the mapping in like a silver before she did the white. So did a custom mane, see, to make sure his wings sit. And hopefully my mom is not watching this, but I paid $150 for him. He's just amazing.
He's just amazing.
Just amazing.
Sis, I'm super pumped to have him. So the horse that I'm about to show you is the last or most recent one that I've bought. I am so, so proud to own this horse. He is the 2018 Stampede Special Run. This is Phantom Face. I renamed him to the Ancient Magus, or I still call him Phantom though. He is just gorgeous. He has impeccable mapping. He has really good eye detail. Bought him for half the price that what he usually goes for on eBay. I am just super pumped to own this horse.
So I'm super pumped to own these guys. Like, they're just gorgeous.
So I hope you guys enjoyed this 2019 so far haul. Thanks for watching my video, and hopefully I will be more persistent on videos. I'm not very good at it, but I will hopefully be posting more videos. So thanks for watching. See you next time. Look what you made me do. I'm with somebody new. Oh, baby, baby, I'm dancing with a stranger. Look what you made me do. I'm with somebody new. Oh, baby, baby. Hey, over here. That's not even right. What's that?
That's not even right. What's that?
What's a weird noise?
That's a weird noise.
You can see my face.
Ta-da.
Okay, how do I do this? I can't do it. There.